one man from China is making a multi-year trip around the world in this van, and naturally one stop, the Detroit area.
主要是那个我有一颗不安分的心吧，就是说喜欢这种这个想探索世界。
Fan Yuhu's dream is to set a world record for solo driving around the world on 6 continents.
成功回到走完这个澳洲、大洋洲、南美洲，能明年能回安全回到中国上海。
Shanghai is where he started in August 2013. So far, he's conquered over 50 countries in Asia, Europe, and Africa. Along the way, he's battled extreme weather, from cold and snow.
幸亏这车是前驱驱动，这个也让我重点的时候，前驱驱动，我才能爬，用一档的速度才能爬上那个几乎是50度的那个坡。To
torrential rain.
在非洲那个限定那个大泥坑里，至少有8次，很深的坑泥坑里被黑人救援了，抬起后轱辘，因为我是前驱驱动的。The
Globetrotter eats in his van and has slept in his van. Now he's in North America. In Motown, his reputation preceded him, and that's how he met a local host.
Then somebody take a picture and send it to me. So I say, this guy need help, and let me know.
非常好，那个这里的，他们对我，很多人对我帮助很多。This
entrepreneur helped with a place to sleep and places to eat.
My restaurant, all of them, restaurant, Fuji Buffet, Asian Market, and KTV, any one of them, he can eat for free, no charge. I give it.
Now, his van received a lot of wear and tear, and it happened to be a Ford. So, while in the Motor City area, he stopped at their world headquarters in Dearborn.
He's in the Mecca, which is awesome that we could welcome him here, give him some fun transit swag, and keep him going on his journey.
Well, they know people who can help service his ride.
We've got, you know, 3,000 plus dealers across the country. They all service transit, so yeah, we'll definitely be in touch.
He hopes to travel up and down North America and South America, then over to Australia, returning home in 2019 to ring in the Chinese New Year. The Detroiters Fan has met are impressed.
Well, just to dream this whole thing up, it takes a lot of passion and time and sacrifice.
You only live once, so you do what you like to do.
168亚洲超市特别支持。 提供了一星期的那个吃，在上面吃。